very warm welcome on the behalf of QUESTIN team. QUESTIN is an education app which is built around the campus experience with the main focus on student engagement and collaborative learning. The problem currently faced by the educational institution is there is a classroom management, but for the collaboration side, the collaborative learning and sharing after the classroom between the member of the classes are not there. There is a huge communication gap between the member of the college, be on learning or any other side of the communication. College and campuses are catering to bridge this gap with the help of various social networking platforms, which in turn are breaching the privacy of the members and also creating a social nuisance, which result in very less engagement because there is no single unified platform to address these challenges. Every year, students face this kind of problem. In higher education alone, there is a total enrollment of 35 million students every year. So this is the number what we are targeting. Initially, we are targeting higher education only. Our approach to address this problem is an interactive classroom which will be focused on gamification of the concept and learning. The content needs to be driven within the community by the user so that it will be peer-to-peer enhanced learning. Continuous learning to focus on the employability. Nowadays, learning is not focused on employability content. So if we are bridging the gap and making the learning more collaborative, so we can bridge the gap. We want to offer an integrated solution for the campus application where everything can be in one place. So we have developed an application where we have automated all these features into one particular application. Yes, sir. So this is the campus dashboard. Here, user can log in via four different profiles. We have access for student, faculty, parents, and alumni. So this is the interactive classroom model where faculty can set a class, exams, mark attendance, and upload the result. Share information. Here, member can instantly interact and start discussion within the community. There is a calendar module to it, where exams, events, and results will be directly reflected. There's a news and notification, where it will be act as a campus notification board, where members can directly post their results. We are focusing on student engagement. So student engagement can be focused with the help of campus feed, events, and book club and society. So we want to build an ecosystem. So we have also integrated payment and tracking solution to it. For mobile application, we have extended it well via web application also. Till date, where we have integrated more than 12,000 of our institutions, and a free study material is available for every member in the tune of 100 GB. When we look at the market as a whole, there is a competition in classroom management, but we do not offer the classroom management. The interactive classroom is just a single feature of the question. We mainly focus on employability, student engagement, and interaction between the community. We have launched the product on 2nd of May this year itself, and we have onboarded 7 institutions which will be using the QUESTIN application. We have also enrolled 150 campus brand ambassadors which will be representing this particular application in their campus and making this more reachable to the audiences. So the revenue scope of this application is very huge. As of now, till date, the edutech market alone in India stands projected to grow at a $2 billion. Current edtech market is up to 47 million rupees. So the revenue source can be storage space on the cloud. We can offer from tracking solutions, from payment services, a custom application which can be tailored for every application. Then there are standard premiums and upgrade models. We launched the company on July 2016. In January 2017, we have raised 1 crore rupees from the designer consortium at a valuation of 10 crore rupees. For growth and expansion, what we are looking is 13 crore at a valuation of 65 rupees. So initially we want to focus on growth model, but growth model can only focus for the revenue portion. There will be tracking and payment also. But after the growth model, from January 2019 onward, the monetization can start. And within 2 years, we will be reaching the revenue of 30 to 50 crore rupees every year. We are a member of 3 people. I myself, Saurabh Singh, I am IIT alumnus with experience of more than 6 years. My founder is Mr. Anil Kumar Singh, an ISC Bangalore alumnus with more than 25 years of experience. And co-founder Akash Singh is a product engineer at our company. He's an ex-CEO employed with more than industry for more than 2 years. So these are the links to the resources. The Play Store link is there. We are live as of now. And a very warm thank you for everyone to hear this.
You mentioned one of the success factor will be the employability.
Yeah.
Which are those 2-3 main things you are going to do, which will convert it into the employability?
See, in our application also there's an alumni model to it. Let's suppose you are using the application from the day one. You stay in the campus for 4 years. So you are very accustomed to the application. But when the alumni get passed out, he is no more connected to his alma mater. He wants to contribute more. So we have a dedicated module for employee for the alumni, where student can get interact with the alumni. He can give the feedback about the industry standards. In electric interactive classroom also, there's an after classroom discussion also. Let's suppose anyone is having any doubts, that can be raised and that can be quickly solved there. Clubs and society helps in the formation of a group. A Java club can help student from freshman year to the final year. So we are enhancing the employability by this thing to bringing the industry connection to it. And with a QUESTIN platform, we are also offering a free study material of more than 100 GB. So that can be always accessible to the student so that you don't face any problem for reaching out those particular materials.
What is the percentage you are looking into the employability conversion?
I'm not getting
it. How much employability conversion you are looking into as your final output?
Sir, we have just piloted the application on 2nd of May, so we don't have the number. But see,
how much you are looking? What is your expectation?
Conversion. We need to increase the employability at least by 25% in education institutions.
So, what kind of education institutions are you focusing on? What type?
Initially, looking at the market size, we are focused on a higher education because we have curated the content for engineering domain specifically. So the current market size is around 50,000 institutions and the number of students studying in it. So every year, 35 million get admitted. So pretty much 4 years span, it's more than 100 million students what we are targeting as of now.
So you are from IIT Bombay, right? So a college like IIT Bombay, will it need this and why?
Sir, the IIT Bombay do need it because in IIT Bombay, if you think, we do use Moodle. Moodle is for classroom interaction. But what about events? Like, we are organizing this event. Who are the members who have joined this particular event? We don't have any list of it. We don't have any data about it. We cannot give any feedback and assessment for it. What is the industry connection afterward? If we can channelize everything in a single platform, so this particular application will be catering to a single institution. After the member has logged in into the application, every member is of that particular institution. So the total enhancement and collaboration can be increased because the unified platform is not there. That can be the reason for disconnect. So in the application also, we have multiple features. When a freshman entered the college, he is not even aware of what are the clubs and societies in his college. What are the various campus services? Where that particular building is located? What is actual facade of it? So we have also built an interactive map over it. We have prototyped it in the company, where you can actually see the facade of the building, what the department look like, what are the faculties, what are the research paper. So everything will be on mobile. So if your institution is having a mobile application, that is so easy to use, and you are using it day by day, so you will be getting very comfortable, and it will increase your awareness.